Motherfuckers over there, I like you feel me. Come on.
This one. Snazzy.
Young nigga getting money, now you bitch sick. They can't get response back, bitch go suck a dick.
What's worried too? It's Mr. Gray. I'm back in a reaction to artist from the peep. Polo G just dropped, he just dropped his first song with Future Flow, you feel me? Like, and then but y'all already know, like I've been waiting for to hear this song type shit ever since he announced on his Instagram that he had a song with Future type shit, had motherfuckers so-called guessing. Motherfuckers knew that was Pluto, you feel me? We knew that was Pluto. Ever since he had, like, you feel me, announced type shit, I could not wait to go ahead and listen and react to it. I know that song is from you always here. I fuck with both Pluto, I fuck with both Future and Polo G, you feel me? Both some of my favorite rappers type shit. If I got any huge fans, either one or two. And it's on, bro. And this album that he finna drop, that's produced by, you feel me? Come on, for produced by Southside. This album finna grow is here, you feel me? If I got any huge fans, either one or two, let me know in the comments down below. What are you rating someone out of 10? What's your favorite verse, favorite line? Let me know in the comments down below. New to the channel, first time seeing me, won't be your last time. So we're this shit down. The OWIPs, upcoming game, upcoming vlog. I'm finna continue stuff and continue showing support. We going up every single day, it's every single day on daily. Let me appreciate everybody's been liking, commenting, reposting. You got post notifications on, so are you still up to the channel? And those watching, I love appreciate y'all. Free for all, would not be doing the show out, y'all. Like I said, let me know what y'all want to attend. Was our favorite verse, favorite line. And let me know in the comments down below, do y'all want to react to the music video that's finna drop? If I think it's supposed to drop tomorrow, if it drops tomorrow, we will react to it. Just let me know in the comments down below. And shoot, what else? And do y'all want to, bro, and y'all want me to do a little album reaction, EP album reaction, or mini album reaction to this album? Other than that, let's hop straight into the song, more commentary, so it's the anthology of the video. Let's hop straight into it right now. Hopefully, they don't get copyrighted to that shit, too. I'm already knowing that shit.
I know you're waiting, getting fed up, you're running out of patience. Just keep your head up, I told you we'll make it. Can't get my mans up, I see too many faces. And the funds racing, best make it count, make sure it's no time wasted. I beat the trenches for my team, that was a great win. Lose when you gave it everything, that's hard to take in. Hey, look, I do this shit for all my guys that got put
on. Wait, hold on, before we get into something special, let's take on, let me, we gonna, I promise y'all, I try not to keep on pausing, but we're gonna do our best game. I just gotta take it back, like, one more time, you feel me? Hold on, I got to.
Up, I see too many faces, and the funds racing. Best make it count, make sure it's no time wasted. I beat the trenches for my team, that was a great win.
He said I beat the trenches for my team, that was a great win. You feel me? Come on.
Everything that's hard to take in. Hey, look, I do this shit for all my guys that got put under. 50 shots, I'm a drama. Them guns fit thunder. One shot and he dead, call that bitch the one hit one. No, we don't aim for legs, trying to make it hot all summer. Just keep your head up, I told you we'll make it. Can't get my mess up, I see too many faces.
Hey, this, I don't know, for he finna say why the fuck out we caught this nigga the goat for. Polo G finna show the why the fuck out we caught this nigga the goat for. Cause he don't nobody but home. You feel me though? I'm a little key geek, folks, cause he going, I'm fucking with it, folks. I haven't heard a song about Polo G in a minute, folks, you feel me? So come on, y'all know I'm a little key geek about them, bro. Ever since Bag Talk, this last song you heard from him, I did that shit in college, and that was a couple months ago. I'm geeked over this, I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm excited. If y'all fuck with the song so far, let me comment down below, y'all gotta let me know.
and the funds racing. Best make it come and sure it's no time wasted. I beat the churches for my team, that was a great win. Lose when you gave it everything, that's hard to take in.
Or he said lose. Hold on, before we get into it, listen, he...
Best make it come and sure it's no time wasted. I beat the churches for my team, that was a great win. Lose when you gave it everything, that's hard to take in.
Don't read that.
Hey, y'all get fast money, cause ain't got no patience. I'm with my team, cause they cook niggas like bacon. I did my thing, trapping out the spot of bacon. Living in jail, stabbing shit up like you Jason. Running up crush with some
hot shit. Wait, hold up. Make sure I hear where he's standing.
I did my thing, trapping out the spot of bacon. Living in jail, stabbing shit up like you Jason. Running up crush with some horses like I'm racing. Been so bad, look for them shopping, she naked. Man out the jungle and it's scorching and blazing. My dog get money and I get money, it's contagious. Run from a trap,
but so my dog get money, I get money, it's contagious. I'm like, hold up.
Look for them shopping, she naked. Man in the jungle and scorching and blazing. My dog get money and I get money, it's contagious. Run from a trap, but I'm living like a pop star. I done got so rich, I'm feeding my little kids caviar. My bitch don't want for shit, she get whatever she want. My shooter walk you down, stand over you, make sure it's done. I know you waiting, getting fed up, you running out of patience. Just keep your head up, I told you we'll make it.
Oh, you feel me? I know. Let's throw you sample, you feel me?
Yeah, make sure it's done. I know you waiting, getting fed up, you running out of patience. Just keep your head up, I told you we'll make it. Can't get my mans up, I see too many faces.
Now, you feel me?
They don't wanna see. Best make it come, make sure it's no time wasted. I beat the churches for my team, that was a great win. Lose when you came.
I don't know why the remote tweets spicy. Let me go back, you feel me? Reason why I fuck with that so much Tay shit when he said that Tay shit, you feel me? Cause I feel like that right there, it reached out to me Tay shit, you feel me? I don't know, not to really get too much in the first Tay shit, you feel me? But if y'all have been rocking with me for a minute Tay shit or whatever, and I always be trying to like, you feel me? I don't know what this is Tay shit, you feel me? But for a minute we've been doing this YouTube shit or whatever. And it's not coming as quick as motherfuckers expected, type shit or whatever. That's real. It's just factual. If y'all have not peaked, or if obviously if y'all peaked, we not what we want to be at type shit when it comes to YouTube. We've been doing the YouTube shit for 4 years. But we not giving up on it. That's the thing. We not giving up on it. And when it comes to y'all type shit, for those watching, especially for the ones that's been watching, that's been subbing Tay shit, when it comes to y'all, that's why I always say every single video that I love and appreciate y'all for real. And I won't be doing this shit out y'all, because as long as it's taking Tay shit, whatever, and I've yet to give up, it's because of y'all. Y'all have been, like, the way how y'all have been doing this channel type shit, the way y'all have been giving me the subs almost every single day for real, the way y'all have been running my views up type shit, whatever, even if every single video looks like it had a bunch of views, it for sure is more than what I've been short. How do I say it? It's progress and it's improvement for sure from what I've came from and what we was doing when we originally started the channel type, when we originally started our first channel type shit or whatever. It's a whole lot of progress. I pay attention to the numbers and I watch the numbers, and the numbers are way higher than what they've ever been before when I first started type shit or whatever. And I thank y'all for that. I try to say every single video type shit, but I don't ever really get too much emotional type shit or whatever and break down for real, or let y'all inside for real. I'm trying to or whatever, but with y'all watching it and y'all doing what y'all doing, that shit is motivating me to keep me going for real. No vibe. It's taking a minute or whatever, but at the end of the day, we gonna make it with this shit. That's why I tell you every single day, we going up every single day, because that's factual. Every other day and every single day, I see the subs go up, I see the views go up, I see the watch hours go up, I see the, what it's called, the average shit, I think what the fuck, whatever fuck, average view time, I see all that shit go up. I'll pay attention to my analytics. Might put it on the screen, I don't know, but I'll pay attention to all of that shit. I love appreciate y'all for it. I really would not be doing the shit without y'all. Motherfuckers would not be waking up with y'all, guaranteed. Now that's some real shit. Y'all keep pushing me, y'all keep motivating me. Know about, let me take it back a little bit. My bitch don't want for shit, she get whatever she want. My shooter walking down, stand over here, make sure it's done. I know you waiting. Yeah, for I. Let me finish the song first, so I can see you recognize that shit. Alright, Pete, you feel me? When I rate someone out of 10, it's obviously a 10 out of fucking 10 for no bullshit. He did this shit, this wise man is the GOAT, you feel me? 10 out of 10 for facts. Let me know in the comments down below which rate that someone out of 10 was our favorite verse, favorite one on the comments down below. But if for anybody out there, tight shit or whatever that got anything going on, tight shit, I'm not no, as y'all, like I just said, we're not at where we want to be at tight shit like that. I'm not nobody big, tight shit, whatever. But I want to let it be said, tight shit, for anybody out there, because eventually I hope that my channel, tight shit, I hope whatever I say, hope for the ones that's watching, I hope I can inspire y'all, tight shit. For anybody out there that is not where they want to be at, tight shit, whatever, you feel me? They not in the place they want to be at, tight shit. They've been doing something for a minute, tight shit, and it seems like everything not working out, tight shit. Keep going, tight shit, whatever. Nobody can, honestly, can predict. Nobody can predict the future, tight shit. You feel me? It's the future not guaranteed. Anything can happen. Just quick as that. That's another reason why I'm giving up. It's anything can go just like that. It takes one second for a viral moment, tight shit like that. That's just in my case. It takes 1 second for anything to change for real, for real. That's honest. Keep going. You never know what can happen. Anything can change. Anything can happen. Just anything. Sure, I can't really explain it. I'm giving up. The worst thing you can do is giving up on your shit or whatever. Because then you deal with the regret and all of that. You feel me? That's like you deal with all that type shit. Once you're giving up on whatever like that, keep going. Don't give up. Because even if you don't make it, tight shit, and for a lot of people, and I know for myself, tight shit, hearing that or whatever, it's kind of unsettling, tight shit, or whatever, but it's factual, and it's the truth, and it's real. Until you feel me, I was talking and kind of threw me off, you feel me? Even if your shit don't work out, tight shit or whatever, even if you chase your dream for the rest of your life, at least you got that satisfaction knowing that you gave it your all for it, that you never gave up. Because I'm telling you, that regret that you feel, tight shit or whatever, from giving up on something, that right there, that's the worst feeling that you could feel. And it's guaranteed, hands down. And only reason why I can really say that, tight shit or whatever, even though I always say, motherfuckers, I'm only 18, tight shit, I'm still young. I'm still considered young, tight shit, whatever, when I'm young. But I'm still young and everything. I still got a whole lot to learn, tight shit, whatever. I still am learning, tight shit. But I'm going to give y'all like a quick little story, tight shit. I'm going to make sure this is like last 2 minutes and we're going to end the video for sure. You feel me? Only reason why I can speak on that shit, why that type of regret, tight shit, whatever, I was doing football for or whatever. And like, what? Nothing big, tight shit. I'm nothing for me. Probably, we don't know. I'm gonna song from the spelling type shit. I was doing football, whatever. I feel like I was decent type shit. I was a linebacker. Motherfuckers were strong as hell, big, had the size and everything. So you feel me? Really caused damage type shit, whatever. And I decided to quit football my junior year type shit, whatever. I was told by one of my friends, brother type shit, whatever. Whatever. Gave me some great advice. Always gave me great advice. You feel me? He told me, and even my brother type shit told me, or whatever, that me quitting football, I was gonna regret that shit or whatever. And what they said was, both of them, they said the same shit. He was like, you gonna feel that regret type shit when you in the sidelines, on the bleachers type shit, you feel me? Watching everybody, watching them on the field do their shit or whatever. Or you gonna feel that type of regret sitting down on the couch on the chair watching football on TV type shit. And it's the same thing. It's the same thing. You know, you feel me? I do feel that type of regret, guaranteed. Hands down. I regret that shit, guaranteed. I regret, you feel me, when I see people play football type shit, I feel like, damn, I miss that feeling for real. I miss doing that. It's the same thing with chasing your dream shit, you feel me? Once you give up that type of regret that you get from that, it's not a feeling type shit. You feel me? It's not a good feeling for real. You going, that's some shit you can't, it's gonna fuck up in your head to this day, only to this, it's shit, once. About 3 years since I quit football, and I still wish I hadn't. I still wish I was out there playing football. Who knows where I could be right now if I was still doing football type shit with them. But that's what I want to say to y'all, you feel me? That's the end of the video. Like I said, let me know in the comments down below which right song on the team is our favorite verse, favorite line. Let me know in the comments down below, you feel me? Let me know in the comments down below y'all want to react to the music video when it comes out. And if y'all want to go ahead and do the mini album reaction, let me know in the comments down below. Made it to end this video, I have not said again. You're gonna see me again later on today, guaranteed, because you motherfuckers got other videos related to you. You gonna see me tomorrow. When you see me tomorrow later on today, I'm gonna ask for nothing else besides for you to sub, because I told you you're gonna see me again. I don't know, catch you later, Mr. Gray.